I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit.